Who's the best deep ball thrower in the NFL? Well, the stats say it's the Colts' Carson Wentz, leading the league in passer rating and throws 10 yards or more downfield.
To hit some of those and, you know, have some short drives with some explosive plays, you could definitely say that's some chemistry and kind of the whole offense coming together and figuring out what we can do.
I think that Carson is playing well. Really happy with the progress he's made that we've made as an offense.
Key in creating those chunk plays is a developing confidence between Wentz and his receivers.
Every week it keeps getting better, you know, and I think that's just a testament to those guys and how hard they work, and coaches putting all of those guys in the best chance for success and utilizing what they all do well.
As the Colts' downfield passing attack improved through the first few weeks of the season, one unit on the team had a unique confidence that it could get to this point. The defense, after experiencing it firsthand throughout the preseason and training camp.
Whenever you see Carson throw the ball, you know he got that capability to bomb it deep. Any offense would love to take their shots, and it's just about making them. And I think that they've been able to do that, you know, last game. I think they'll be able to do that going forward.
Hitting those big plays in San Francisco this Sunday could be a challenge, as the 49ers don't give them up too often. Top 10 in the league in yards allowed per play. With the Colts, I'm Dave Griffiths.